Spain's beleaguered Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy will face the press later today during a visit by his Polish counterpart. It will be the first time journalists will get the chance to question him over some controversial text messages. Until now, Rajoy has been trying to distance himself from Luis Bárcenas, the ruling party's disgraced ex-treasurer who's accused of managing a slush fund and is facing charges of tax fraud and bribery. But over the weekend, the Spanish newspaper El Mundo published supportive text messages Rajoy sent to Bárcenas when the scandal broke, suggesting the two were more closely linked than Rajoy has admitted. Bárcenas is due in court again today. Last week, he handed over what he claimed was a ledger detailing illegal payments to party officials, including Rajoy. Although Rajoy denies receiving any money, the Socialist Opposition Party responded on Sunday by calling on him to step down. It's clear that we're in a situation that's unbearable. Right now, the Prime Minister is damaging Spain's image and the country's democratic institutions, and that's why I think, frankly, he has to leave. The scandal has angered Spaniards who've read about millions of euros allegedly exchanging hands while they're having to suffer swingeing cuts as part of the government's austerity measures. Although there are calls for him to quit, so far Rajoy appears to be riding out the storm.